Came down for a regular mammogram and then got a call back the next day.
Doctors at the Bennett Breast Center at Central Maine Medical Center saw something suspicious and then verified it, breast cancer.
I opted for a lumpectomy, and then start radiation. And that's where I'm at now, is my fifth week of radiation. What I guess I really liked about being here was they just don't treat you as the breast cancer. You're the whole person with breast cancer.
Learn more at cmmc.org.